together for the U.S. Spinster Pipe Band. Ah!